In the last 5 years or so, Chile has become very well known for its wallet-friendly Sauvignon Blanc, but to be honest, it's very rare that I find a Sauvignon Blanc from Chile that really blows me away. Well, here is a great exception. This wine is made by a very historic producer in Chile called Unduraga, and this particular project is called TH, which stands for Terroir Hunter. This wine hails from a little remote region called Leda in the San Antonio Valley, which is located just a few kilometers from the Pacific Ocean, so the climate up there is very cool, and you'll sense this in the wine, specifically in the wine's super bright acidity. This is brilliant stuff. It has a very classy personality, and you'll get these really gorgeous, bright layers of lime, grapefruit, and a lot of fennel too. This wine is a little bit herbal, but it has great ripe fruit. It is just such a cool find from Chile.